Wow.
Howdy, partner. You've come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas.
What are you doing here?
Consider me your personal welcome wagon. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner.
Okay.
Well now, it was Mr. House who made Securitrons like me. Seems the least I can do is pass on his message. Don't dawdle. He'll be waiting.
Going to have words with your commanding officer after this.
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice. Geez. You look like you could use some protection. Lucky for you, I got what you need. My stock in trade? All kinds of easy-to-hide weapons for slipping into and out of casinos. They won't give you a second glance.
Easy-to-hide weapons?
Things guards can't spot when they're patting you down or checking for iron at your hip.
Ah.
I swear, the monorail is just ahead.
Welcome to Vegas. Make your visit a peaceful one.
Huh. Well, we made it. Well, now that I'm here, what do I do? Do I want to talk to the NCR? Michelangelo's workshop. What's in here?
Hey. Hi. What can I do for you? You saw our front sign, didn't you? This is where all the beautiful signs of the Strip become a reality. It all comes from Michelangelo's imagination. We do a little work here and there too, sure, but he's the real artist. I've been here over a year now, though I'm not one to get tired for long. I planted on the wasteland once I'm ready. The people need light and kindness. There's too much fear and pain out there already. He's the reason the Strip shines like a star at night. Mike's imagined and built every sign, billboard, and light you'll see around here. Bye.
Okay, that seems irrelevant. Tops.
Hey, fellow, welcome to the Tops Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
Okie dokie.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Tops experience the Tops? Everything your little heart desires, that's what. You like gambling? Boom. Either one of the main hallways has cards, slots, you name it. Hungry? Thirsty? The restaurant just off the left-hand hallway has the best food and booze in Vegas. Or maybe you'd rather take in a show. The Aces Theater upstairs always has hot acts raring to go. Check it out. Have a good time, baby.
He doesn't have much to say.
Ring-a-ding, baby. Ring-a-ding, baby.
Do they just say the same things all the time? Not the cashier. How'd I miss that? So what do I do?
I dig this crazy slang.
Hey, you baby. What's the haps?
How much? What's the buy-in? Oh, look at all these people.
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves like smooth little babies.
That's the guy.
I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to spare. Or you just thick-skulled. Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can finally sleep at night, knowing you didn't die. What say you and me cash out? Go somewhere that's more private-like. Any questions you got, I'll answer.
What do you got in mind?
To start, I'll comp you the presidential, best suite in the house. You deserve a taste of the VIP lifestyle. I'll hang out down here for a while to make everything look business as usual, then come to you. Any questions you got, I'll answer. Guaranteed.
Someone's gotta pay off my contract.
Where's my manners? Here's some cash up front. There'll be more where that came from. Wait for me in the presidential suite. We got a future together, you and me. It's time we got started.
Tops presidential. Tops chips. Oh, I got some. Let's try this out. Well, that was fun. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? That's Benny.
Keep those hands where I can see them. I comped you the prez, so we can talk there, eh? No need to keep tugging at my sleeve.
Okay. So how do we get to the presidential suite? Use key. Presidential suite. Billiards? Got my own bar? Just alcohol. Can I read? I can't read it. True police stories.
Baby, this little meet and greet of ours, chalk me up as a no-show. It would be 41 flavors of stupid to let you get a drop on me. And you've caused plenty enough trouble as is. You forced my hand. Hell, I gotta skip town because of you. A real pain in the caboose.
You cheating bastard.
Baby, getting outplayed and getting cheated ain't the same thing. I get it. You're sore. A crumb's life is painful, full of disappointments.
All I am is a courier trying to fulfill my contract.
All this is just work ethic run wild? That's your line? I don't know. Can you get it through your thick skull to leave me and the chip alone? If bullets can't get through, what hope is there?
Never see me again.
God damn it. I'm actually gonna let you live? What's come over me? Scramsville, baby. The strip and you part ways, dig? You come around me again, you won't be getting back up.
Well, what's the best way to go about this? Gotta get that platinum chip. This one? Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's these guys.
Keep those hands where I can see it.
Well, they took my weapon, so we should be good, right?
How's it hanging? Ring a ding, baby. No sudden moves around the boss, got it? Keep those hands where I can see them.
Yeah. Am I missing something? I guess I could do that for now.
The eyes of the mighty Kaiser are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the exceptional gift of his mark. Any crimes you may have perpetrated against the Legion are hereby forgiven. Kaiser will not extend this mercy a second time. My lord requires your presence at his camp at Fortification Hill. His mark will guarantee your safe conduct to our lands. Incidentally, it will interest you to know that the man you seek has fled the strip and is likely making haste for Kaisar's camp as we speak.
Well, crap.
Go to him, and you will understand. Seek Kaisar by way of Cottonwood Cove, south of Nelson. The Cursor Lucullus will be waiting.
Cursor Lucullus.
Hey, you there. I have a message for you. It's from Ambassador Crocker. Very important. Here you go.
Such irrepressible small heart, such as mine. So
I stand ready to receive you. Dennis Crocker. Okay. Ah, here's Caleb.
How's it going? Huh, so the Garrett sent you to track me down. What a joke. I'd rather not waste the ammo, kid. But if you insist, draw.
Hey!
Got enough?
Oh, yeah. I don't think I have my weapons. Oh. Well, Boone got him. Thanks, Boone. Okay.
Hey.
I hear Benny went missing. I can't help but wonder what happened to him. Yes! Where's his hat?
Right here.
This is great news. No one screws with the Garrett twins and gets away with it. I need to find a place on the wall for this. And for your reward, here's 150 caps. I trust there were also some valuables on McCaffrey. Also, we would like to set you up with a room. You can have the corner room, rent free. It was McCaffrey's. Now that he's dead, we're happy to let you use it. Thanks for helping us.
The corner room. Nice.
Bye.
Okay, so that's done. Gotta go here.
I wonder where Benny ran off to.
Yeah, I wonder where he went. Or book? Nothing. Ah. Whoa. Yes, man. Guess I'll talk to him.
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
Have you seen Benny?
Sure. He came through here in a big hurry. Didn't even stop to say hello. I think he went down his secret escape elevator out in the hall.
Secret escape elevator. You know what the platinum chose
sure.
for?
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there!
What's he gonna do with it?
He wants to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum Chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most prominently, his Securitrons. And then I just do what Benny tells me. Easy peasy! Sure, if the chip can be used to reset administrator privileges, it'll be super easy.
What if I wanted to take over?
Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no. Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them.
Tribes?
By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan. It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network.
Mr. House.
Wow. Do you have any idea how special that is? Red carpet treatment. Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but I'm sure it's all for the best. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was gonna get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the Platinum Chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs.
Totally killed him, yeah. He ran off with it.
No kidding, he was running fast. He better pace himself. He has to run all the way to Fortification Hill. There's an underground facility there that might have the special hardware required to use the data on the Platinum Chip. It's too bad Caesar's Legion built its camp right above it. Talk about inconvenient. The Platinum Chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word.
What then?
I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him out. Then, when he's not looking, kapow! The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the one who'll know exactly what to do with it after all. He might upgrade his defensive capabilities right away, or even unlock new ones. But then those defensive upgrades might make it harder for you to finish him off. Hard to say. It's up to you. Let me know when it's done and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip, I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. This is gonna be great. I'm gonna help you accomplish so much, whether I want to or not.
Bunker at a fort?
Right! It's one of two locations on Mr. House's network with non-standard hardware. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else, maybe a giant robot or something.
I'll check it out.
Neat. Let me know what you find out. Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do.
Whatever I want to do. Broken. Does this do anything? Does this do anything? Nope. Nope. So there's a door here. Whoa. Sub-basement. Dead end. Okay. Hey guys.
No sudden moves around the boss, got it?
Yep. Gotta go to the Lucky 38. That's the one. Victor?
Well, howdy, partner. Good to see you again. Boss is waiting for you upstairs, so get a move on.
Boss?
I see you brought a friend. Sorry, partner, but they're gonna have to stay outside.
Sorry, Boo.
Come back soon now.
Securitrons. No?
Where to, partner?
Penthouse?
Penthouse floor.
Ah. I guess this is Mr. House.
The point of my inviting you to visit me here at the Lucky 38 before stomping into the tops on your own was to help you prepare tactically. Now, because of your carelessness, Benny has fled the strip, taking with him the Platinum Chip.
Yeah, that's a bummer.
His destination is hardly a mystery. It's a near certainty that he's making his way for Caesar's camp at Fortification Hill. It's one of just two places on Earth that have the hardware necessary to read the Platinum Chip. The Lucky 38 is the other, of course. I won't lie to you. it'll be dangerous. The next step will require you to infiltrate Caesar's camp at Fortification Hill.
And?
I want you to open a hatch in the basement of the derelict weather station atop Fortification Hill. You'll recognize it on sight. The hatch bears the logo of the Lucky 38, same as the Platinum chip.
What's inside?
Something very important. I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise, so don't bother asking.
And to open it?
You can't, but the chip can. The hatch will recognize the Platinum chip and open sesame.
Okay.
I expect that if Benny doesn't have the chip, Caesar will make sure you get it. More on that later. Be off.
Oh, that's right, I came up here. Victor?
Congratulations, partner. The boss has instructed me to comp you to the High Roller Suite. You can bring your friends too. Be like a little clubhouse for the gang you put together. Just bear in mind, you're the only one gets to see the boss. Any friends you got, they can wait in the suite. Enjoy the digs, partner. They're plenty fancy.
The digs?
Casino floor.
It's just slots here, I guess. Huh. I think I'll head to the tops again, see if there's anybody I missed.
Excuse me, but are you the courier who caused all of that trouble in the tops?
Sure.
Oh, great. The followers of the apocalypse, well, some of us anyway, have been interested in Mr. House's technology, how he stays alive. Of course, no one else is allowed inside the Lucky 38, so no one knows what's going on. Well, except for you.
Yeah. Okay. And this is where I come in.
Right. We just want to find out what sort of technology Mr. House has used to stay alive for all these years. It could be of great benefit to the people we try to help, many of whom suffer from hard-to-diagnose illnesses.
Caps.
Ah, I see. I suppose I can give you some medical supplies for your efforts. I assure you, they will be worth plenty of caps.
Okay.
Great! I'll have the medical supplies for you by the time you come back. Here, take this packet sniffer. It'll allow us to intercept data on Mr. House's network. You might have to manually remove the encryption from his data network, but hopefully you won't have too much trouble. Good luck.
That's crazy.
Hey.
You like that door, huh, buddy? Chairman.
I wonder where Ben.
This. Another blackjack? Yeah, I don't think there's anybody in here. Aces Theater? Oh. Bunch of people here. Tommy, Torini, Brad.
Wonder where Benny got off to.
Hey, hey, welcome, welcome, welcome to the finest entertainment experience in New Vegas. My name is Tommy Torini, and how can I make your day?
Seen Benny?
Dig it, baby. He beat feet to his suite. You scare the big boss man or something? Well, apart from serving as a talent manager, show schedule, and all-around man in charge of this fine theater, I happen to be its headline act. Every night from 8 till midnight, come on by to see the Rad Pack Review live, only right here at the Aces Theater. Well, acts are a bit thin on the ground right now, but every night from 8 to midnight, we got the Rad Pack Review. Songs, dancing, jokes, we got it all.
Maybe I can help?
Sure, baby, sure. Tommy's always looking for new talent to bring to the Aces. Tell you what, you see any good acts while you're out wandering? Give them my card. If they work out, I'll give you a 3% cut of the door. Just swing back by as you recruit folks. I'll get you your bread.
Make it 5.
Ooh, a shop customer. All right, 5% it is.
Pretty sure there was some guy out in the town with a dino statue. Yeah, Novak.
Take it easy, baby.
Ring a ding, baby.
4 entertainers? Huh. Yeah, we could do that some other time. Gotta figure out this, well, I guess we're heading that way anyway, so might as well recruit that one guy in Novak. I think that's where he was. Like in the, one of the hotel rooms. I could sell stuff to you.
Interested in a refreshing beverage or a tasty snack?
Get rid of those cigarettes.
Non-alcoholic beverages and snack foods. The casinos get to sell booze. No one else does. Take your pick.
Yeah, let's head to Novak. So how much of this one, New Vegas, how much did you complete? Was it Manny?
Yes.
What are you doing here, Chris? The hell? Did he kill Manny? Did I get to this town at the wrong time? Hey, wait a second. Where's Boone? He ain't following me anymore. Did I lose Boone? Maybe I just gotta find the right room. This one? That's Boone's room. Did I go in that one? I think I did. Bruce?
Oh, it's you again. What is it?
Yeah, this is the guy.
Oh, so you have heard of me. Yeah, that's right. I was the big draw at the Shark Club. People used to pay hundreds of caps to see me.
Tommy Torini's hiring.
Really? The tops, huh? Well, it's no Shark Club, but I hear security on the strip is real tight. Even Mr. Bishop wouldn't hit a joint like that. I'll check it out. Thanks.
Got him. Gotta get Boone back, so... Oh geez, there's markers all over the place for this thing. Oh yeah, he's just standing there. Wow.
I've got your back.
Oh, okay, that's easy. This way.
Hey!
I need Tommy.
Hey, hey, welcome, welcome, welcome to the finest entertainment experience in New Vegas. You talking about Mr. Isaac? Damn, baby, when you bring them in, you bring them in. That cat's gonna bring me money like you wouldn't believe. Here's your 5%, baby. You enjoy that.
250?
Take it.
Guess I could have recruited some other people here. I see two markers here. This guy? Billy Knight.
Hey, come on, pal. I'm trying to put on a show here. You're welcome. All right, but make it snappy, kid. This isn't exactly a lucrative career enterprise here.
Tommy's hiring.
Yeah? Hey, you're all right. Tell him I'll do it for 100 a night. No, 50. No, 20. 10. Just don't rob me. I'll do it. Whoa, geez, what was I thinking? You're right. I gotta go in there with a cool head. Tell them how much I'm really worth.
10? Jeez. Okay, there's a couple markers here. Somebody in the Atomic Wrangler.
Hello.
Who is it? Santiago? Adrian?
Whoa, baby. Am I looking at a mirror? Or are you just that ugly?
What, I can't laugh? This guy's a comedian.
What? You mean you're not part of the act? Huh. Sorry. Thought you were the heckler Garrett hired to spice up the shows.
I knew it.
Eesh, is my act that bad? Or are you just that dumb? Yeah, that's right. Got me a nice juicy contract with the management.
Can't be paying that much in Freeside.
Okay, I admit it. I ain't exactly rowing in caps here. But what do you want? I'm under contract. I can't get out.
Tommy Torini's out.
Too bad I got this ironclad contract with the Garretts. They'll never let me out of it.
I get dark, Garrett.
Good luck. Garrett's a tough, mean son of a bitch. He's not likely to give up. Let me know if you make any headway.
Okay.
Yeah, go on. Scram.
Where is he?
I've got my eye on you.
No, I'm not doing anything. Oh, he's right here.
So Benny went MIA, huh? I always figured him for a coward. Now why would I want to do that? His performances make me quite a lot of money.
Ghouls, man.
I admit, that thought had crossed my mind. Maybe you're right. Maybe I'd do better with a human act. He's all yours.
Sweet. Adrian, you're free.
Any luck with Garrett yet?
You're free, buddy.
Really? You mean I'm finally out of this shithole? That's great. Thank you. Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Just walks around telling jokes? Or saying punchlines? Okay, now there's one more. Where the hell is it? Somebody out by Boulder City. Well, let's hit up the gas station, I guess. Okay. Go up the road. Is that just me? I swear I hear planes or something. Oh. Play guitar, man?
Howdy there, partner.
Howdy. What's your story?
My story's a long one, friend, and I can't say as it's all that interesting.
Okay, then.
Anything else you'd like to know?
Mighty fine guitar you got there.
Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me.
When did he leave?
Long time ago now. I never even knew him. Ma always said he was a mysterious fella, always traveling on in secret.
Tommy Torini's hiring.
Son, where I come from, a man doesn't just walk up to another man and offer him a job without even knowing him. What's your game?
No game.
Sorry, stranger. Just not sure I trust that kind of charity from somebody I don't even know.
Charity?
Like I said, I got no reason to take your charity, not till I know you better.
Okay, let's hear your story then.
Well, I was born in a little town out Montana way. Me and Ma didn't have much, ever since my Pa up and left. That he did. Never did know why. Ma always said he was a real mysterious fella, even when he was with her. Like he was a stranger sometimes.
Sounds like you miss him.
Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home.
Must have been hard.
It sure wasn't easy. Ma worked her fingers to the bone to make sure we had enough to survive. And I worked the coal mines from when I was 15. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my Pa and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since, but he ain't an easy man to find.
And what'll you do when you do find him?
Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth. Hell, the more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea.
Well, you'll get to punch him right in the mouth. Settle down.
Maybe I should. Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh?
Boom, there it is. Tommy Torini's hiring.
Maybe it's time to give these tired old bones a rest. All right, show me what you've got.
I don't need to take money from this guy.
Much obliged to you, friend.
I'll beat you there.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the best love cat on the strip in my theater, what could Tommy do for you, baby? The cowboy act. Yeah. He dropped on in here not too long before you. He's got chops, baby, real chops. And I ain't just talking about that mustache. And like we agreed, here's your fee. 5% of the cut comes to 166 caps. Don't spend them all in one place now, unless it's right here.
Well, that's done.
That comedian, you mean? Yeah. He was a hell of a haggler. Cost me a pretty cap. Hope he's worth it. Here's your 5%.
150.
That ugly mug with the razor tongue? Dig it, baby. He'll be one hell of a novelty act, just like Tommy promised. Here's your 5%.
210 for the...
You know it, baby.
I don't even remember what those things are
called.
Take
it easy,
ghouls.
Baby.
There we go. Well, my work here is done.